Hello, Moraine Elementary School! I'm your host, Mrs. Donatelli, and I'll be leading you on this three-week musical adventure on The Moraine Masked Singer. Now, here's how our show will work. Over the next 3 weeks, we will be featuring six teachers with some hidden talent. Hidden because you may never have heard them sing before, but hidden quite literally because you won't be able to see their faces. They'll be behind masks as they perform for you. It's your job to figure out which teacher is hiding behind which mask and to help me crown our winning grand champion of the Moraine Masked Singer. Now our six teachers are competing for fame, for glory, for a possible solo feature in our next concert. Only time will tell, but I need your help. Our competition starts today and will be ending with a grand reveal and unmasking of our winning school teacher champion on the last day of school. And here's how it will work. Tune in every Monday and Thursday for episode videos. Each episode, our teachers will give you a clue as to their identity. But don't get too confident. I've disguised their voices to make it trickier for you. So, see if you can piece together the clues to figure out which teacher is behind which mask. After their clue, our masked singers will sing a selection for you. Does that voice sound familiar? Have you heard that voice before? We're looking for our grand singing champion here, and like I said, I need your help. At the conclusion of each episode, scroll down on this page and vote for your favorite performer of the day. Now, our voting will be lasting from Mondays until Wednesdays at noon, and we'll then be reopening Thursdays to Sundays at noon. Make sure you get your vote in. Who deserves to be our champion? Who deserves to move on to the next episode? The teacher with the fewest number of votes at the conclusion of the episode will be eliminated from the competition and will be unmasked. Now, to make things a little bit more exciting, I'm giving you the opportunity to ask some questions and find out some more answers. Beneath our voting section on this page, you'll find a place where you can submit a question for a specific singer. Are they a specials teacher? Have they sung before? What's their favorite ice cream flavor? Submit a question for your chance for it to be featured on our next episode. Kicking things off today, I'll be introducing you to our six contestants this season. We have the unicorn, the doe. We also have the pig and the alligator. And last but certainly not least, we have the tiger and the koala. Who is your favorite? Make sure to get those votes in because every vote counts. And like I said, the teacher with the fewest number of votes at the conclusion of the episode will be eliminated from the competition. So sit back, relax, and put on those listening ears as we meet our contestants. Let's dive in.
I'm the unicorn because Lucky Charms is my favorite cereal. It's magically delicious.
You're an overcomer. Stay in the fight till the final round. You're not going under. Cause God is holding you right now. You might be down for the moment. That's when he reminds you, you're an overcomer, you're an overcomer.
Nicely done from our unicorn. Now let's see what the doe has in store.
Anyone that knows me knows how much I love animals, and deer are one of my favorites. So now, on to the music.
My baby, he don't talk sweet, he ain't got much to say. But he loves me, loves me, loves me. I know that he loves me anyway. And maybe he don't talk fine, but I don't really mind. 'Cause every time...
I'm telling you, these are getting better and better. Next up, we have for you, the pig.
Hi, everyone. I picked the pig because just like a pig, my favorite color is pink.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things surround you. What more are you looking for? Under the...
Our pig definitely has some potential of trotting its way into our next round, but let's see what the alligator has for us.
I picked the alligator because it reminds me of my favorite place to go.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Wowzers! Between the singing and these facts, I am impressed. Are you picking up on any details or any voices you recognize? Let's see if you recognize our tiger.
I selected the tiger because I love seeing the tigers at the Pittsburgh Zoo.
Be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar. Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. No one's saying do this, no one's saying be there.
Our final contestant for episode number one of The Moraine Masked Singer is the koala.
A fun fact about me is I picked the koala because I like to be in warm places.
What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? Feel the power. No one's gonna stop us. Soon the world will be ours. What's my name? What's my name?
Thank you for tuning in to the first premiere episode of The Moraine Masked Singer. We'll see you on Thursday to find out which teacher has made it on and which teacher is getting eliminated and unmasked from our competition. Make sure to scroll down to submit your votes and your questions for our contestants. Will it be the unicorn who gets unmasked? What about the doe? Will it possibly be the pig or the alligator? Maybe we're saying goodbye to our tiger or to our koala. Only time will tell, so get in those votes, and we'll see you on Thursday for episode 2 of The Moraine Masked Singer. I'm your host, Mrs. Donatelli. Have a